In a world with reckless and unpredictable leaders, nuclear war is in sight. According to a safety expert regarding nuclear bombs, it is possible to survive a nuclear explosion and its after effects with little damage. If a nuclear bomb goes off with little warning, the best chance of survival lies in the middle of a building. Unless told by authorities to leave the area, meaning that you will have suitable time to drive away, do not get in your car and drive away. Vehicles offer little protection from radiation and the fallout. Also, the rods and cones of your eyes will get overloaded from the flash of light from the explosion. They will have to do a sort of reboot. This leaves everyone on the road blind, and as you can expect, there will be a lot of damage. The center of the house or in a basement away from windows will protect you from broken glass and radiation. It would also prevent thermal burns. The ideal room would be one without movable objects and windows, in a sturdy building, and with lots of steel and concrete around you. Steel and concrete are strong materials that absorb some radiation. By staying inside, you are avoiding harmful radiation that can limit your body's ability to fix itself, fight infection, and perform other functions. After the initial blast, remain in the shelter for around 24 hours to avoid fallout, which is the radioactive particles created from the blast falling down from the atmosphere. Then listen for further instructions with a radio. If you have been exposed to fallout, get to a shelter immediately, take off your outer layer of clothing and remove it from the shelter. Then take a shower if possible and blow your nose to remove any inhaled fallout. That is the basic procedure. Thanks for watching.